Hi, I'm Hank Stelzer, University of Missouri Forestry Extension, and today we'll talk a little bit about pruning. The ideal time to prune is during the dormant season, which usually includes the months of November, December, January, and February. When you're pruning, definitely you want to look at the size of the branch you're going to take off. Most times we say anything bigger than 2 inches, and you really need to think that through, and that is 2 inches in diameter. And that's because the smaller the cut that you're making, the faster that tree can heal itself. If you can get in there on a young tree and do this corrective pruning where we prune from the top and you look at that architecture of the tree, in other words, you look for those steep angles, because those are going to be problems for wind and ice. That branch is a lot weaker than one that's got a flat angle to it. When we prune, we're talking using clippers, we're talking using hand saws, or maybe even a pole saw. When we're using a saw to take off the larger branches, it's a three-cut method, and that first cut is made on the underside, and that's to prevent the weight of the branch from then pulling the bark. The second cut then we make a little bit further out from that first cut, and we start on the top and we saw all the way through. And then the third cut is just what we call a cleanup cut, and that's just removing that stub. This is why you don't remove the branch collar. Now it's healing up. This was a rather large cut. This one was probably a little bit bigger than 2 inches, but even so, this is healed up. I'd say this has probably been cut just 2 years ago, and the wound is almost closed up. When you're looking at the branches to remove, if you've got something that's giving you second thoughts, then you really do need to listen to your inner voice and say, no, I shouldn't be doing this. I should call a professional. The benefits of pruning a tree properly is that you've allowed that tree to heal itself naturally and fairly fast. Most of the times when we make that cut of an inch diameter, that wound will be healed over in as little as 2 years, sometimes even the first year.